Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for.
Commander Shepard uncovered the truth.
And still, it's not enough.
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack.
But they're sending her to fight Geth. Geth! We both know they're not the real threat. The Reapers are still out there.
And it's up to us to stop them.
The Council will never trust Cerberus. They'll never accept our help, even after everything humanity has accomplished. But Shepard, they'll follow her. She's a hero, a bloody icon. But she's just one woman. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose her.
Disengaging FTL drives. Emission sinks active. Board is green. We are running silent.
We're wasting our time. 4 days searching up and down this sector, and we haven't found any sign of Geth activity.
3 ships went missing here in the past month. Something happened to them.
My money's on slavers. The Terminus system is crawling with them.
Picking up something on the long-range scanner. Unidentified vessel. Looks like a cruiser.
Doesn't match any known signatures.
Cruiser is changing course. Now on intercept trajectory.
Can't be. Stealth systems are engaged. There's no way a Geth ship could possibly...
It's not the Geth. Brace for evasive maneuvers!
Kinetic barriers down! Multiple hull breaches! Weapons offline! Somebody get that fire out!
Is ready for launch.
Will the Alliance get here in time?
The Alliance won't abandon us. We just need to hold on. Get everyone onto the escape shuttles.
Joker's still in the cockpit. He won't abandon ship. I'm not leaving either.
Get to the damn shuttles! I'll haul Joker's crippled ass out of here. Get the hell out of here!
Everybody in! Go! Go! Go!
Go! Come on, Joker. We have to get out of here.
No, I won't abandon the Normandy. I can still save her.
The Normandy's dead, just like us, if we don't get the hell out of here.
No, we just have to... Oh, no.